Hi guys, I'm Shyam from websitelearners.com. Today I'm going to show you how you can add a YouTube video to your WordPress website. Now let's say you have a blog post like this and you want to add your video to this blog post. You can do that by watching this video. So let's get started. It's going to be very simple. So to add a YouTube video, first let's go to youtube.com and then search for the video which you want to add. So I'm going to search for website learners. Now select the video which you want to add. So once you have selected the video, you need to copy the link of the video. So to copy the link, just right click on the video and click copy video URL. Now to add this video to your website, you need to paste the link in WordPress. So let's go to WordPress. And now you have two places where you can add your video. You can either add your video to a post or a page. So I'm going to add the video to a post. So let's click here. And first let's view the post. So you can see that this is my blog post. Now to add the video to this post, just click edit. And then paste the video link here. Now, as soon as you paste the link, you can see that the video has been added to our page. Now, click update. And now, if I go to this tab and click refresh, you can see that the video appears on our page. Now if I click play, you can see that the video now plays on our page. So this is how you can add a YouTube video to your WordPress website. Next, let's see how you can highlight a specific part of the video. So let's say you want to show only a part of the video to your visitors. You can do that by adding a start and end time to your video. So once you add a start and end time, when a visitor plays your video, it'll automatically start and end at the time you have selected. So let's see how it works. First, we're going to see how we can add the start time. So let's go back to the video page and then click share and embed. Now choose the time at which you want to start the video. So I want to start my video at 1 minute 30 seconds. And once you have selected the time, enable this option which says start at. And then enter the time which you have chosen. So I'm going to enter 1 minute and 30 seconds. So once you have entered the time, here you can see that your time has been added in seconds. So now the code has been updated to start the video at this time. Now to add the video with this start time, let's copy the code. And then let's go back to our WordPress website and click new and post. Now enter a title for the post and make sure you're on the text tab and then paste the code here. So now we have added the video with the start time. So let's click publish. And then view the post. Now if I click play, you can see that the video starts exactly at 1 minute 30 seconds. So this is how you can set a start time for your video. Next, let's see how we can apply an end time so that the video stops at a particular time. So to add an end time, first choose the place where you want to end the video. So let's say you want the video to end at 8 minute 40 seconds. Just go there and then right click on the video and select copy video URL at current time. Now open Notepad and then paste the link which you have copied. Now this will give you the time you selected in seconds. Now to end the video at this point, just go to your website and click edit post. And you can see that we have the start time here. Now let's place the cursor here. And now to add your end time, just type semicolon END equals and enter the same time which you have on the notepad. So I'm going to enter 520 here. And now we have successfully added the start and end time. So let's see how it looks. We'll click update. And then click view post. Now if I click play, you can see that the video has a start and end time. And the video automatically starts playing at 1 minute 30 seconds. And when it reaches the end time, it'll stop playing. So this is how you can show a specific part of a video to your visitors. So now you know how you can highlight a specific part of your video. Next, let's see how you can add a video to a page which is built using Elementor. So now if you're using Elementor Page Builder on WordPress, you can use our next method to add a video to your page. So to add a video to a page like this, just click Edit with Elementor. And then go to the place where you want to add the video. Now let's say you want to add the video here. Just click the plus icon. And then click here. Now choose the type of layout you want. I'm going to choose this one. And now we have two different places where we can add our video. So let's add the video here. So just click the plus icon. And here you can see that we have the video element. Now if you drag this element and drop it here, you can see that a video has been added to our page. Now to change this video, you need to enter your YouTube link here. So first, let's remove the default video link. And now let's go to the video page. And then right click to copy its link. Now let's go back to our page. And if you paste the link here, you can see that the video has been added to our page. Now, if you want, you can add more content here. And then click update. And view the page. So now if we scroll down, you can see that the video appears on our page. So this is how you can add a video to a page built using Elementor. So that's it guys, this is how you can add a YouTube video to your WordPress website. Now if you want to learn how you can create a business email for your website, you can watch this video. We show you how you can create your business email for free. So thanks for watching, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.